Watershed development is the treatment of the entire catchment area around the village to ensure conservation and regeneration of all its natural resources, especially water.
Watershed development must be done from a ridge to valley basis. Right from the top, you dig continuous contour trenches. As you come lower, on wastelands, you dig continuous contour bunds. On farmlands, you erect farm bunds. Along the drainage line on the rivers, right from the top, you do gully plugs. As you come lower down, nullabands, gabion structures, and check dams. The idea is to control soil erosion and to control the flow of gushing water. Water that is running, we try to make it walk. Walking water, we stop. Stopped water, we try to force it underground. The idea is to trap and harvest and store rainwater wherever it falls within the area itself. Since the speed of rainwater is controlled and the soil is not washed away, the rivers do not get flooded or silted. Thus, watershed development is an answer to two problems, that of drought and that of flooding.
Earlier efforts of watershed development concentrated merely on water harvesting structures and ignored treating the watershed as a whole. This led to soil erosion and therefore siltation of the structure. While there have been other schemes of poverty alleviation through environmental regeneration, this has been the first large-scale approach where people were not mere beneficiaries but actual owners and implementers of the project. They helped themselves by regenerating the environment they lived in.